apartment 3H.
What?
How do you get to 3H?
Three flights up, that way.
Sorry.
As soon as he gets through with his dinner, he'll be down there.
Pardon me.
Oh, he'll get up there before we do.
Who are you?
I'm Johnny's dad.
Mr. Pope?
Yeah.
Oh, you scared me.
I'm sorry.
Well, come in.
Oh, thanks. I just come from the airport. There was nobody there.
Where's Johnny? He was supposed to meet you.
I don't know.
Here, let me take your coat.
Let's have a look at you. Johnny's wife. You know what? I'm all embarrassed.
Oh, that's silly.
Yeah, what's the matter with those lazy bums of mine? I waited an hour. I missed the limousine. Don't you think they'd have had me paged, not have me stand around like a dope?
Well, I suppose they couldn't get off work.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, this is nice. It's a real nice place you got here.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Pope. We like it. Do you know Johnny made all these cabinets and all these bookcases all by himself?
He was always good with his hands. He gets that from me.
Well, would you mind coming into the kitchen a minute? I'm just in the middle of a special dinner for you, Mr. Pope. Mr. Pope, can I call you Pop?
Oh, you better have. Celia, I'm awfully sorry I couldn't get up to your wedding.
Oh, forget it. That was a long time ago, Mr. Pope. I mean Pop. Hello? Hello? Oh, darn it, that happens all the time. They just hang up on me. Sit down, Pop.
What time does Polo get home from work?
7:30.
I think I'll go over and bring him back with me.
Well, he'll be here in an hour. Sit down, have a beer. Aren't you tired?
No, I'm not tired. Besides, I want to take a look at this place where he's working. You tell Johnny to practice up on his pinochle. I'm going to beat his brains in tonight.
Mr. Pope, don't you stay away too long.
Don't you worry. Bye, Celia.
Bye.
Johnny! Hi.
Hey, Pop! Hiya, boy. It's good to see you. I missed you at the apartment.
Pop, listen, I tried to get out to the airport, but I...
Oh, that's all right. Come on.
Where you going?
Over to pick up Polo. Come on along. We'll
talk. No, he's taking off. He'll be home in a couple of minutes.
Well, I got something I want to talk to him about. Come on.
I should be helping Celia with the dinner.
Ah, she don't need you. She's doing fine. Hey, I like that wife of yours, Johnny. She's all right. Hey, taxi!
Go ahead. Marty's 37th and 3rd.
Ah, you look great. You look kind of tired, though. What's the matter? They working you too hard?
No, I'm all right.
What's this your wife writes me about? You quit night school.
I'm going to start again pretty soon.
I don't want you to think I'm pushing you, son, but you lost 2 years in the Army, another lousy year in that hospital bed. Look to the clock, Johnny. Here I was down in Florida feeling great about the government picking up the tab on that GI Rights thing.
Yeah, I know.
Like I say, you got a cold?
No, I'm okay.
You shouldn't go around in weather like this without a hat. Hey, what's it like, this place where Polo works? And if you think I'm happy about it, you're crazy, my son, a bouncer in a cocktail lounge.
You're a bartender, Pop. You're doing all right.
Hey, will you hear what I got to tell you?
secret.
What?
Now, now, wait. Wait till we see your brother. This town.
Will you look at that hole?
I'm looking, so what do you want me to do?
Well, you ought to buy me a new suit.
There's a reweaving place on 6th Avenue.
Reweaving? Look, the only thing I can do is save the hole and have a suit weaved around it.
All right, folks, let's put you down now. Take it easy, you two. Take it easy.
Gee, there's my son standing right there. He works here. Okay.
No, I'm with him. He's my brother. The guy's my brother.
All right, folks, break it up.
Pop. Hey, when'd you get in?
This is some dive you got here. What are all these bimbos doing hanging on the bar?
Yeah, well, it's cold outside, Pop. Where do you want them to go? You're looking great, Pop. You got a real Florida suntan. Is that right, Johnny?
That's right. He looks just like a kid.
Hey, Mike, I want you to meet my old man, Mr. Pope.
I got a million.
Three beers.
I don't like your job, Polo.
What are you going to do, Pop? It's a living, you know? Listen, Pop, I've got off all day tomorrow. You gonna take in that ball game, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you see, I figured I'd kill three birds with one stone. First, see you guys. Then, take in a ball game. No, make mine scotch, whatever. Then, hey, can't we go someplace where we can talk?
Only the yard.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, this way, Pop. You better get under the shed, Pop. Well, what happened, Pop? What's been going on, huh?
Well, I finally did it. You know that place I've been telling you about in Palm Beach? I took an option on it.
Oh, that's great, Pop.
Well, congratulations.
Hey, listen. I stayed up nights plenty before I put that option money down.
Look, the bar is practically on the water, all good and hardwood. The dining room, it's got oak beams 2 feet thick. I'm gonna put in a glass wall so she can see the ocean.
That just sounds wonderful.
I started the renovations already. The carpenter's been working down there a week.
Oh, of course, me an arm and a leg. The bank loaned me $5,000, but that won't be enough. So now I'll need that $2,500 you promised me, Polo.
$2,500?
Yeah, that's what I come up here for. I mean, naturally, I want to see you two at the same time.
Yeah, well, I haven't got it, Pop.
You haven't got it?
No, I haven't got it anymore. It's gone.
What do you mean, gone? Gone where?
Well, Pop, I
need that money, Polo.
Listen, Pop.
Just keep out of this. I was counting on you. I got men working down there. You promised me anytime I wanted the money, I could have it.
I know I promised you.
I quit my job at the club. How do you...
Hello, Ralph.
Hi, Paul.
A 100 times you wrote me.
Pop, I got $2,500 stashed away. Anytime you want it, it's yours.
What'd you have to quit your job for? You could have made a $2 phone call.
Oh, what? He promised me. Bank didn't promise me. My son promised him. Now he says it's gone. Gone where? You know?
Look, Pop, listen.
No, you listen. I want to know. Where did it go?
Oh, what's the use?
Oh, you can't tell me, huh?
I won't. I can't. Take it any way you want.
Fuller, you're a bum. You always were and you always will be.
I'm a bum. And now listen, Pop, now you stop calling me names.
I'll call you all the names I can.
Get up, Pop.
I might as well be talking to a mule. Let me get out of here and get a drink before I get sick.
I thought I did a good job bringing up your kids without a mother. Certainly missed on that brother of yours.
Pop, I'm not going to stand around here while you knock Polo. I'll wait for you out front.
Don't knock my brother to me.
Come on, Polo, let's go home. Aunt Celia's waiting for us.
Get him out of here, Johnny. Get him out of here. If I didn't love him, I'd kill him. Get him out of here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Wait for me, son.
You got yourself a good cook, Johnny.
Oh, how would you know? You didn't eat anything.
I lost my appetite when I saw your brother-in-law. Anyway, I'm fat enough.
Coffee's awful strong. What is it, Turkish?
It is not Turkish. It's plain, ordinary coffee. Oh, I don't understand. Last night, I put 9 tablespoons in that pot, and it tastes like tea.
Which pot? You know you got 5, and they're all different sizes.
Well, I didn't ask for all those pots.
She had a shower when we got married, and they gave her 4 coffee pots.
And you went out and you bought one, too, so never mind.
Well, how's I supposed to know your girlfriends were coffee pot happy? 6 girls come to the party and 4 of them show up with coffee pots.
Just a curse. As long as I can remember, I could never make coffee.
What are you going to call him?
Her. Not him.
No, I've been counting on a grandson. Right, Johnny?
You'll just have to settle for a granddaughter.
We'll see about that. What's so interesting out the window?
Nothing.
You don't have any pains anymore, do you?
No more.
Sometimes things like that act up. You know, guys with rheumatism, their teeth start to ache when it rains. At this club where I was working, and they got a grand class of people there, too. Lawyers, senators, a couple of judges thrown in. I used to tell them how you laid in that cave in Korea for 13 days without any food or water. How you kept your mouth shut no matter what they did you. I showed him that picture of you in the hospital when you were down to 90 pounds. Oh, I was proud of you, Johnny.
Bob, let's forget about that, huh?
You'd think there was something to be ashamed of.
Honey, it's ancient history.
Well, I couldn't have held out, and there ain't many who could. And I am proud of you, kid.
Okay, Pop, you're proud of me.
You know, he tore up all those newspaper clippings and photographs.
It just wasn't one of me smiling.
Well, I'd like to have my picture taken with a general.
Honey, let's forget about that, huh?
I'll get that. Well, hi.
Hi.
Who is it?
Just a couple of friends of mine.
Well, don't have them standing out in the hall. Ask them to come in.
Come on in, will you?
Yeah, our feet are wet, Johnny. We just want to see you for a minute.
This is my wife, and this here's my father.
Well, oh, stay where you are. It's all right.
I'm sorry I didn't get the names.
I got your floor all dirty. Maybe I better wait out in the hall, huh?
Yeah, wait outside in the hall. Could you step out for a few minutes, Johnny?
Yeah, sure.
Nice meeting you.
Yes, nice.
Excuse me.
Oh, just a couple of guys I play poker with. Probably want to borrow a few bucks.
I don't care anything about the floor. Johnny asked them to come in.
They're embarrassed. Only a couple of minutes.
Button up your coat. It's cold out there.
You got the money?
Look, Mother, everything went wrong. I've been trying to call you all day long. I look for you every place.
Every junkie in the city's been looking for us, right, Mother? The lid is all over the city, Johnny.
They picked up Albie this afternoon.
Yeah, we've been walking in the shadows all day long. We can't stay in one place more than 10 minutes.
I'm thin, Mother.
You got any part of it?
No.
Then what were you looking for me for?
Look, my old man came into town today. Just give me enough to hold me over until tomorrow night when he gets on his plane.
You'll get it by tomorrow morning, Johnny, every penny of it.
Mother, you must be crazy. Where am I going to get $500 by tomorrow morning?
Your wife must have something put aside for a rainy day, huh? She never lost a day's work.
Oh, what do you expect me to do, go in and tell my wife...
Shush! Listen to me, junkie. I don't care how many jokes you told me or how long I know you, I'd never press you if they didn't press me. You don't get anything from me, nothing. Your eyes can rattle out of your head. Now, just good faith, $300 tomorrow morning, and I'll carry you for the rest. Let him go, Chooch.
What am I going to do until my old man goes?
I'm no doctor, I'm a businessman.
You got it for free in the hospital, Johnny, but Mother's no charity ward, right, Mother?
You know what you got here? One lousy spoonful and my life goes on the block every time I put it in my pocket. How many times did I bring it to you?
Hey, mister. Put my brother down the stairs, please.
Yeah, sure. Come on, champ. There you go. Hey. There you go. Off and running.
Thank you, mister.
Thank you, sister. Thanks, Mother. I'll pay you tomorrow.
Oh, how are you going to pay? $2 a week for the next 5 years?
Yeah, it's more expensive now. In a week, the city's going to be clean. That costs you $20 now. You need it twice a day. I don't care how you make it. Push this stuff. Steal.
Here, Johnny.
What are you, crazy? Put that away. I don't want that.
Keep it.
No.
Leave it there. He'll pick it up. Give back the deck, Johnny.
Look, Mother, I need it. I walked around all day long. My old man's here.
His old man's here, Mother. His old man is here. Give him a break, will you? Can't you see he's gonna curdle?
His old man is here and mine is dead. All right, let's move it. Come on, Chooch.
Now, coming. He's not kidding, Johnny. It's a shame what they did to Willie DiCarlo this afternoon. He didn't even owe as much as you do. He's no good, Mother. He'd do everything but kill you. Be a good guy. Pick it up.
Oh, Chooch, you got anything at all?
No.
Even half?
I haven't got enough for myself.
Remember the time when you tried to kick it? You couldn't stand it, so you called me and I gave you my last drop.
All right, come by my place later. Don't make any noise. My old lady's sick.
All I'm saying is that I'd certainly never notice it. You'd take Johnny's mother, when she had Johnny, she blew up like a balloon.
Thing makes me really look bigger than I am. I think I'm lucky. I think I'll be able to work up until about the 8th month. Mm. Those men down at the office keep looking at me.
Got room for a third?
I don't like those men.
Who ever heard of seeing people in the hallways? You got a room right here.
What's all the fuss about? You don't even know them.
How much money did you lose?
Oh, a couple of bucks.
Drink. You never get drunk if you stand up and drink. It's the sitting down that gets you.
Whoa, you had enough. You know what I mean? Come on, boy. Let's get the overcoat on. Come on.
All right. I'm going to put the overcoat on, and I'm going to go out in the cold. I'm freezing cold. Oh, I hate to drink.
Hey, Polo, do the smart thing.
What?
You know, go right home, huh?
I'm going to go home. I'm going to go straight home, Eddie.
Atta boy.
Sorry, Eddie. Hey, you want a piece of sugar? it's warm, okay. Hey, hiya, Jack.
Hey, hiya, Polo.
Hey, wait a minute. I got some sugar for the horse. Here, I gave him two sugars. Here. Woo. You know, I hate to drink, Jack, you know that?
Polo, you better go home and sit down before you fall down.
I'm gonna go home right now. Come on, horse, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go home right now. Hey, Jack. No. Hey, you dirty boys. Jack, come on. I'm across the corner. Come on, let's go. We're going to cross the corner. Hey, hold your horses. Hold your horses. I'm going across the street. Hold your horses! Hold your horses, baby.
Look at my hands, mixing pink ladies and daiquiris. It's embarrassing.
What's embarrassing?
I gotta get a manicure twice a week.
I'm gonna talk to Polo when he gets home. I didn't know he had $2,500.
Ah, forget it. Forget it. What's the difference? Polo's just like everybody. I don't know. Everybody seems to be running nowadays. Running. Planes, boats, trains, big cars. Where to? Every now and then I get a funny feeling in the air. Everybody looks like they're waiting, just sitting there waiting to find out what's gonna happen.
I don't follow you, Pop.
It's like a fella said in the club the other night, a lawyer. He says this is the age of the vacuum.
What does that mean?
It's all talk. When you come right down to it, nothing's right, nothing's wrong. Nobody's for, nobody's against. We're just all waiting around, waiting for the world to blow up.
Oh, that makes me sick. I've heard that before, the age of the vacuum. Everybody's waiting, nobody believes. It's been said enough for the last couple of years.
Look, you
What's
should...
What's the sense of having a child? Another war may come. Look out for the white light when you hear the siren. Oh. Every time I hear that kind of talk, it just makes my blood boil.
Honey, you're getting red in the face.
Young lady, there'll always be children.
No, there will not. Because people don't believe in staying married anymore. If you can't be happy, why stay together? All our friends have had 100% turnover in the last 2 years. They're all divorced or separated, and they've excused themselves and just granted each other's pardons.
All I was trying to say was
No,
that
there will
there
not
a...
always be children if people keep talking about the age of the vacuum.
Honey, you better calm down. You're going to have all the neighbors in here.
The neighbors should know that, too.
Well, you're talking like a woman.
Darling, if you just take a good look at me, you'll confirm the fact that I am a woman. And you owe me 16 cents.
It's my pleasure. Keep the change.
Thank you.
Well, I got to check in at my hotel. Oh, I bought a half a dozen shirts down there. Figured you and your brother could use them.
Thanks, Bob.
You keep four. Give Polo two.
Put three in Polo's jar.
I said keep four for yourself.
Look at this guy, will you? He's a killer. You know, he dumped the champ once. Isn't that right, Pop?
Sure. I swam the English Channel both ways, too.
Don't forget, Pop. Come early tomorrow night for dinner.
I won't. See you in the morning, kid. Don't forget the game.
No, I won't, Pop.
I want to tell you something, young lady. You're just as good a cook as Johnny's mother ever was. Isn't that right, Johnny?
That's right, Pop.
And you know something else? You look a lot like her, too.
No more hot water. Oh, are we speaking to one another? The clock stopped again. Oh, I guess we aren't speaking to one another. Johnny, I'm sorry about this morning. I don't even remember what it was I said now.
Said I was useless. Something like that.
Well, why should you be afraid to tell me you lost your job? I felt like a fool when I called there. 3 days out of work and I had to find out by accident.
What job I lost in the last 3 months?
All right, it's not the depression, so you lost 4 jobs.
See, I put 15 shafts into the lathe that day and I undercut every one by 20 lousy thousandths of an inch. Ruined a whole day's work. I don't know how I did it.
Well, ruining a day's work and losing a job is no reason to go into hiding.
Where's this go?
Top shelf.
Don't start shouting.
Now. I didn't even raise my voice.
I know when you're shouting, even when you don't raise your
voice.
All
right, it goes on the top shelf. Johnny, look, let's not do the dishes right now, hmm? Can't we just go in the living room and sit down? Look, just let's for once sit down and talk. Please. Can we try to talk?
You say to talk about. I thought it was all settled. Do you go or do I go?
I thought we had more to talk about than that.
I can't talk. I just can't seem to talk to people anymore.
I'm not people. I'm your wife. I married you to live with you.
Well?
Well, what about her, Johnny? Is she rich? Is she pretty?
I told you 1,000 times. I haven't even so much as shaken hands with another girl since we've been married. That's 4 years now.
1 year, Johnny. That's all the marriage we had. Look, I never said this before. I think I'm ashamed of it, but there were many times while you were in the army that I just wanted to be near a man. Sometimes I thought I'd go crazy, but I didn't go anywhere. I waited for you.
I didn't go anywhere either. They told me where to go.
And I can understand how you might. I mean, maybe I haven't given you what you need or what you want. But all right, who is she? I mean, why do you have to lie to me?
I'm not lying.
Oh, John, you think I've been stupid these 3 months? I've been telling myself, just let him go. Just don't say anything. Because he loves you. He loves you and only you.
I love you and only you.
All right, Johnny, here I am. Look at me. Johnny, I see more of your brother than I see of you. I spend more time with him. Polo never mentions you. Neither do I. We just pretend that you don't exist. Being lonely, it's nothing new, but last night, I almost threw myself into Polo's arms.
What was that you said?
We just can't go on like this, not the three of us in one house. Johnny, we used to talk all night long. We used to wake up bleary-eyed. I can remember a weekend at the Point. We didn't sleep from Friday to Sunday.
Yeah. Is it time the house detective didn't believe we were married?
That was your last weekend before you went away. All I wanted to do was to hold you and never let you go.
You cried at the railroad station.
I know. I didn't know where you were going, nor for how long you'd be gone. You cried, too.
I did not.
I did. I saw you through the window. You were smiling, but you were crying.
For Pete's sake, what do you expect? You looked like some little girl that just lost a rag doll.
Johnny, please love me.
Baby, I love you. Sometimes at night when you're asleep, I go around walking the streets, just like I was looking for something, when all along I know that everything I'm looking for is sleeping right here.
I didn't mean to offend you.
Oh, honey, you didn't offend
me. All right, were you with her today, Johnny?
Never mind where I was today.
I am going to mind, Johnny, because it's not your day. It's not my day. It belongs to both of us. All right, Johnny, you're out of a job, so you'll get another job. But what did you do all day, Johnny? You weren't home. I called here 5 times if I called here once.
Ever since I heard the old man was coming, I can't stop remembering things. Today I went out to the little house where I was born in. For 15 years, I haven't been anywhere near that house, but today I had to go back. It's like I was looking for something. There was something there I had to find. But nobody recognized me there. So I got late and I came here.
You came here, not home, here.
No, I mean home.
You said here.
All right, here, not home. I lived in a lot of places since I left that house. What do I know about a home?
Johnny, do you want to run away from here?
I want to live here.
With me?
Baby, there's no other woman. You don't know how much I need you, how much I love you. Sometimes I just want to bury myself in you. I love you.
At least 3 times this week. They just hang up on me. Every time I pick up the phone, they're...
I won't. Hey, Johnny! Hey, Johnny! Johnny,
kid, what are you doing?
Hey, where'd you come from, Johnny? Hello. Hey, Johnny, Walt's the cook.
Yeah.
Shame yourself. See, I want to go dancing. Hey,
come on, we'll all come
dancing. We're all going to go dancing. Hey. The floor's cooking over here.
We're fixing tomorrow.
Tomorrow we're going to...
I'm so drunk I couldn't walk a chalk line.
Honey, go get some coffee, will you?
And this floor's crooked,
yeah,
too.
I know. Come on, let's see if we can make it out of a chair, boy.
I'm all right, Jake. Leave me alone, will you? I'm all right. Come on.
Let's get these clothes on, huh?
Hey, Johnny, who are you going to vote for, Miss Rangel, 1957?
Huh? I haven't made up my mind yet.
Yeah, what? I vote for Miss Woods 27 times. You think she cares? She don't care, that dirty rat.
Here, Paula,
Jake. Oof. Oh, no, honey, I don't want any of that coffee. I'm not that drunk.
Hey, come on.
I'm not that drunk. Like... Hey, see you. Come on, watch out for those shoes. They're floor shine shoes. Honey, give me this shoe. Hey, see? Let's get some good music on the radio, huh?
Get your undress and get to bed, Paul.
Oh, don't be a party pooper, see? Hey, Johnny, watch out for that shirt. That's an arrow shirt.
Oh, okay, come on.
Yeah, Zelia, you know there's a lady who lives up there by the top of the fire escape? Every day she hangs out her wash. She dreamt she washed her windows in her maiden form bra.
Come on, Paula, let's go. Hey, come on. Hey!
Up a dub dub. Three men in her tub. I know,
okay,
three men.
Come on, let's get you undressed into bed,
Paula. No, see, no, you're not undressing me. I'm ashamed. I got a big appendix scar. See, you know, we all got scars. Johnny's got scars all the way down his back.
Okay,
he was 14 days in a cave.
Come on, buddy.
All the way down his back. See ya. Meet my brother. You know, my guests are his guests. But his guests aren't my guests. Gee, Johnny's got a heart like a snake.
Okay, that's enough of that, Polo.
I catch those three lousy...
Shut up, will you?
I shut up? I'm shut up. Shh. I don't tell the secrets after school, Johnny. I'm like you. All you ever gave was your name, your rank, your serial number. I don't tell the old man nothing.
Okay, come on, let's go to bed, huh? Let's forget about the old man, huh?
Tell him what?
Let's forget the old man. Let's forget everybody. Yeah. We don't need anybody, right?
No, we don't need anybody.
No. I got flush-time shoes. I got a Paris belt. Hey, where's my Paris belt? Oh, thanks, Celia. You're an angel in disguise.
Good night, Paula.
And don't worry about me, Celia.
She's not going to worry. Don't
I got everything I need except a bond suit. I'm gonna dream I fell asleep in my bond suit. Hey.
Okay, honey.
The sheets are cold.
Never mind about the sheets.
Where's the super? It's freezing. No steam heat. Oh, you could die of cold in this place. He doesn't care.
I'm going out. I'm going to take a walk. Now, leave your coat where it is. I don't want you coming with me.
Why not?
I just want to think.
Johnny, I won't even talk. I'll just hold onto your arm.
You can't come with me. I'll be back.
When? Just tell me when, Johnny. Tonight? Tomorrow, dawn, noon, when, so I can wait. When?
Look, honey, all those things you said today about
trying... Oh, go on, Johnny. Just go on. Tell her she's welcome to you. Johnny, this is the last time you'll ever do this to me.
I'm sorry.
Well, go ahead. Go on. Don't stand like that with your hand on the doorknob. You look like Mickey Rooney leaving Boys Town forever. Go on!
Thank you.
What's the matter, mister? You look sick.
Why aren't you kids home in bed? You know what time it is?
Mister, you got a dime?
Meet you.
I haven't got it, John.
What are you talking about? You promised me.
Mother wouldn't give me any. I'm sorry, John. I do what I could. I like you, you know. I never heard you say a bad thing, but I'm hung up myself.
Yeah, okay, Church.
You'll give yourself a stomach cramp.
I got no choice, stomach cramp, or I die of thirst. It does my pants. Where are my pants? Hey, Johnny? Johnny, where did you put my pants?
Johnny went out.
Well, you're mad at me, too. I see you.
Well, I think you ought to be ashamed of yourself. Why didn't you come home for dinner? Your father's feelings were hurt.
Feelings were hurt, huh? And this boy Johnny was here, so he shouldn't have felt so bad. Nobody said I was a bum, huh? All right, I never graduated high school. Well, what's that make me, a bum?
Why didn't you lend your father the money? Now, he said
I know what he said, and I know what I said. The money's gone. It flew south with the birds. I bet it on one of Ali Khan's horses. Well, gun is gone, Celia. Any kid knows that. Gun just doesn't come back, that's all.
I just ask a simple question, Paul.
I'm glad you didn't ask me a difficult one. You know, my father, he's a beaut. He comes over to that nightly circus I work in and he tells me it's a joint. There's 13 heavy cruisers leaning on the bar and he tells me it's a joint.
You know, I think you ought to quit. I think you're too light to be a bouncer.
Quit, Celia? Honey, where can I make $125 a week? Where? Huh?
Paul, what's the matter with you? I've never seen you like this before.
I'm drunk, that's all.
I can see that. But why?
Why? Do you have to have a reason to drink, Celia? Can't you just drink 'cause you like to drink? Huh?
Why does Johnny have a heart like a snake?
Hey, boy, you're really going tonight. You know, you're like a new washing machine. Boom! Oh.
I get the feeling you hate your brother.
See, come on, you're crazy. I'll tell you one thing, though. I used to hate him. Do you know that when we were in that orphan home, Johnny kept getting adopted, and nobody ever adopted me? And I wanted to get adopted. He used to line us up, and he'd get picked. And then he'd come back to that lousy home the old man put us in. I used to think to myself, just let me get adopted once, I'll stay. I used to hate him every time he left. And every time he came back, he used to say the same thing. We gotta stick together, Polo. We're the only family we got.
Johnny never told me that.
Yeah, well, Johnny never told you a lot of things.
Polo. Tell me what the matter is.
Why don't you ask your husband, Johnny, what's the matter with him and leave me alone, please, huh?
Sound just like Johnny. If I closed my eyes, I think you were Johnny.
Yeah, well, ask my old man who I am, Celia. He'll tell you. I'm Polo, the no good bum. Oh, Johnny. He's my brother, and he's a louse, and that louse is gonna kill me.
Polo. Oh, I'm sorry, Polo.
It's all right, Celia. It's a sign of the times. It's a sign of the times. All the king's horses, you know, and all the king's men, they... What's the difference?
Polo!
That's all right. What's the difference? I slipped.
Please come out and talk with me.
No.
Please. I'm sorry about before, Polo. Please come out, I'm lonely. There's some muffins from dinner. Would you like one?
No.
I'm going to have one.
Well, I'll have one too. How's the job?
Johnny got fired.
I knew Johnny got fired, Celia. I was asking about your job.
Paula, why did you come and tell me?
Honey, I'm a boarder here. I'm not a personnel manager. I wish I didn't know right from wrong.
Why?
Nothing. Nothing.
Polo?
Yeah?
I've been wanting to talk to you every night this week.
We've been here every night this week. And that's all we've done is talked.
You're not listening to me, Polo. I'm afraid you're going to have to find another place to live.
Why?
Maybe you can find a room somewhere in the neighborhood and still come here for dinner.
Well, why do I have to leave?
Because I know how you feel about me. And it's embarrassing.
Love shouldn't be embarrassing, Celia.
Well, it's not really embarrassing. I don't want to take any chances. Let's not be children, Polo. I want you to leave tomorrow night after your father gets on the plane. You have to go, Polo.
Tomorrow? Honey, for Pete's sake, even Simon Legree gave little Eva 2 weeks' notice.
I'm sorry. I'm going to go to bed, Polo.
Yeah, go to bed, Celia. You're tired. Lay your head down on the pillow and close your eyes. I'll go if you want me to go. But tonight I'm going to be in the room next to yours. And I'll say I love you. But you won't hear it because you'll be asleep. I don't know, maybe I'll sing you a lullaby.
Why are you doing this tonight, Polo?
I'm drunk. That's the prize excuse for anything. I'm drunk and I don't know what I'm doing or saying. I could never say anything if I was sober. Celia?
What?
Celia, you know how I feel about you. How do you feel about me?
I don't know.
Let's feel and find out.
No, Paul!
Well, why didn't you slap me? I'll bet I could try that again and you wouldn't raise your hand.
Why don't you? You pick me up in your arms and carry me away, Polo. I'm going to have your brother's baby. I might be a little heavy.
Celia, I'm sorry. I love you, Celia. I didn't want to. I didn't ask to, but I did.
Johnny, go to bed.
I'm Polo, Celia. I'm Polo.
Please. Don't shoot. You can take everything.
Shut up. Shut up.
Please take everything. I don't want anything.
Here's my watch and my wallet. I have singles in it and some change. I got kids and a wife. Please don't shoot. Please don't hurt me. I got a wife and kids. Take it all. Take everything.
Are you up?
Yes, I'm up.
Your coffee's poured.
All right.
Good morning.
Morning.
Polo, where'd you get those pajamas? They're big enough for two people.
Christmas present, my relatives.
They're hysterical.
Honey, what do you put in this coffee?
Coffee and water, and don't kid me about the coffee.
Well, don't you know it has to boil?
See that Johnny gets these things for dinner tonight, please. I'm expecting you for dinner tonight. I want you to make up with your father.
If it's all the same to you, I'll stop in at Walgreens. They're running a special this week. 2 skinless franks and all the orange juice you can drink.
You'll come for dinner tonight.
Who said so?
I said so.
I'll come to dinner tonight.
What's so funny?
Nothing. I'm just so tired, I'm silly. You know, if you dropped dead right now, I think I'd laugh.
That's sweet.
Hey, Celia, where's Johnny?
I don't know.
Well, where is he? He's your husband, isn't he? You're married to him. He hasn't been home all night. That happens 2-3 times a week. Honest, it's been like living in a nut house.
All right, Polo, please.
Oh, I don't know. I must be going out of my mind. You know, last night I could have sworn you came to my door.
Would you ask Johnny to pick up the laundry?
I'll pick up the laundry.
Just let Johnny do it.
All right. I'll let Johnny do it.
You don't have to shout at me, Polo.
No, huh? You don't think so? You know, for 6 months I kept my peace? You had your life to live, and I let you live it. so fed up watching you being thrown away. I'm so in love with you, I don't know what to do. Well, what'll I do? Go to Alaska? Huh? Well, now, how do you stand it day in, day out? Celia, honey, you're going to have a baby. Don't you want to know where it's going to live? Now, how do you live a life turning your back on what's been happening? Now, you tell me.
Because I don't love Johnny anymore.
Celia, come on. That's not true.
It is. I don't love him. He hasn't so much as held my hand in all these months. He comes home at night and I just pretend that I'm sleeping. You think you'd touch my back? You think you'd give me a goodnight kiss? He wouldn't know the difference if he found Santa Claus in bed. Doesn't even mention the baby, doesn't say anything about it. He used to be like you, Paula, but he's not anymore.
Hey, come on, come on. We're all nice people. Come on, stop crying, Celia.
He's just a stranger. I don't know who he is. He was so full of love. It just doesn't matter anymore.
Maybe you just want to get even with him.
Paula, that was me at your door last night.
Yeah. But you couldn't come in that door, Celia, and I couldn't open it. Celia, do you think I could just put my arms around you just for a second? Do you think it'll be all right? Huh?
I think so.
Are you going to tell him?
Tonight. I thought it would work, Paul.
Place used to be empty in the morning, and all of a sudden everybody's eating here.
You mind?
Go ahead, mister. You look like you're ready to crumble, Johnny.
Boy, am I glad to see you. Listen, if I don't get a fix in a couple hours, I'm gonna go crazy.
Don't talk, will you, Johnny? Don't stand still till you get 20 bucks. You got 20 bucks?
I'll get it. You sure you got the stuff for me?
Yeah, meet me where the kids play. I'll be there all morning.
Johnny?
It's Polo.
Let me speak to Johnny.
He's down at the grocery store.
When he comes back, tell him to get over here and have breakfast with me. I'm waiting for him. Goodbye.
Thanks, Pop. I'll tell him, Pop. Goodbye, Pop, old Pop.
Hiya, Polo.
Welcome home.
See, are you going to work?
It's 10 o'clock. She starts at 9. She's not here, so figure it out.
I was out all night.
No kidding. Your wife left a list of things for you to get for supper.
Where are you going?
I'm going to get the car and pick up the laundry. The old man called. He wants you to go over and have breakfast with him.
I can't make it.
I'll see you later, Johnny.
Wait a minute, Paulo. Take me over there, will you?
You better get some sleep.
No, I can't do that. You know how he is. I better go get cleaned up. I'll go have breakfast with him, but you better go to the ball game with him, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Wagner would like to see you in his office as soon as you're through there.
Thank you.
You've got your carbonin backwards. Mrs. Pope, you've got your carbon in backwards.
Where have you been all night?
All over.
Oh, where's all over?
All over. Harlem, Lower East Side, Times Square. You know what's happened? Everybody disappeared.
Yeah, I read the papers. It'll all blow over in a few weeks.
No, they dropped the net. Every pusher in the city's disappeared. Polo, listen. I was lucky. I connected. He's holding something for me. I gotta get to him right away with the money.
I told you yesterday, Johnny, the cupboard's bare.
Yeah, I know, but listen.
No, I'm out of the box, and that's all there is to it. If I inherited the Chrysler Building right now, I wouldn't give you another dime. Now, try to understand.
Start lecturing me now. All I need is 20 bucks. This guy don't give no credit.
And take the kitchen set down and sell it to the Salvation Army.
I never sold a thing out of the house, and I never will.
Try to listen to me, Johnny. Just try to hear me. You know, I felt great refusing the old man that $2,500 because I knew the money went to a good cause. It's something he wanted all his life.
I know.
Johnny, you know that you were right in the middle when he shouted, where did it go?
I know I was right in the middle. I almost said, here, it went here.
You went through that $2,500 like grease through a tin horn.
Are you happy, Mrs. Pope?
Happy?
Yes, happy here at Union Metals.
Oh. Well, yes, I am, Mr. Wagner.
The invoices you did this morning. You left out the entire stock on the Merrick account.
Oh, I'll do them over again. I'm awfully sorry.
I hear you had the carbon in backwards, and you...
Yes, I know. I'm sorry.
Is there anything wrong? I mean, I wish you'd keep your mind on your job.
Oh, no, there's nothing wrong, Mr. Wagner. I'm very happy.
That's all. Thank you.
Wasting your breath.
Paul, please.
No!
I'm quitting tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm quitting.
Oh, it's been tomorrow for months, Johnny. The calendar never moves for you.
This is the last time I'm gonna ask you, Paulo. I need 20 bucks.
20 bucks twice a day.
Where am I gonna get it? You get yourself a
black felt hat, cut holes in it for eyes, and go down in the men's room of the subway like Apples does and clubber some poor guy over the head.
I'm into them for 500 bucks. Top of your 2.5 grand. They want it today. They'll be coming for me.
500? What are you going to do?
I don't know. I'll get rid of the old man first, and then I'll think of something. Nothing, I don't know. Come on.
No, forget it.
Come on up, will you? Come on, get me out of there as soon as you can. I'm fighting the clock.
Well, then what are you going to do?
I don't know. You better go to the ball game with
Pop.
Hello?
I'm coming.
Hiya, Pop.
Ah, good morning, Johnny. Come on in.
Hey. Good morning. I said good morning, Pop. Pop, I'm awfully sorry about not showing up for dinner last night. I got kind of looped. Come on, let's shake hands on it. How would you say?
You know what I'm doing, Johnny? I'm renovating a building I'll never be able to buy.
Why didn't you get shaved, Pop?
Look, Pop, I said I was sorry, and I mean it.
You said a lot of other things, too.
Oh, come on, Pop. Let's shake hands on it. What do you say?
He's got his hand out waiting for yours.
He made a jackass out of me. They'll be laughing at me down there. I tell all my friends about you kids.
I said I was sorry, Pop.
Polo, why don't you go get the laundry?
Look, Pop, I don't have the money. I'm not holding out on you.
Get the laundry, Polo.
I don't want to go get the laundry.
You go and get the laundry and stop begging him to shake your hand. I heard everything you said last night. You got nothing to be sorry about. Now, come on, get out of here and pick me up later. Why didn't you shake his hand? The kid said he was sorry.
Well, I wanted to, Johnny. I couldn't.
How about taking Polo to the ball game, huh?
I'm not taking him anywhere.
Okay, Pop.
Lucky I got you to believe in. You got a wife, a little house, a kid on the way. You're making a home for your brother. You had a tough life, but you did a good job of bringing yourself up. What's your brother doing?
He got a dame stashed away somewhere.
I don't know, Pop.
2,500. How else could he blow it?
I don't know, Pop.
You're talking awful short phrases, Johnny.
I'm just not used to talking to you, Pop.
Yeah, that's right. Life plays funny tricks on people. Hello and goodbye and nothing in between. I like the letters you write me, though.
I always wanted to talk to you, Pop, but it's like you never wanted to talk to me.
Well, some people can talk. They got all the words. What I want to say is that I care what happens to you.
Thanks, Pop.
And I love you. See, that's the thing.
You what?
You heard me the first time. Don't make me say it again.
I feel the same way about you, Pop.
Okay. Well, let's forget about it, huh?
Sure, Pop.
I always kind of thought that you and your brother and me had a special thing. I thought that we were just kind of three men.
Pop, would you do something for me? When Polo comes back, tell him it's all water under the bridge.
What's the matter?
Oh, is it a headache?
Well, sure. You need some breakfast, don't you?
Will you have, Pop? Will you do it when Polo comes back?
Well, he did a lot of yelling just now.
You know, every time he gets a letter from you, he runs in his room and reads it.
Huh?
He's got a whole box of them in there.
Well, how would I know how he feels?
He's missed you an awful long time, Pop. You always shipped him out to uncles and aunts.
What was I doing? Gambling? Drinking? Laying on my back in Bermuda?
You ask him about that time in the orphanage when he wet the bed. You made him stand all day long in a staircase with a wet sheet over his head.
What else could I do in that big 55 a week? I shipped him? Thank God he had uncles and aunts.
All right, Pop.
Man's only got two hands.
All right, Pop.
Don't go around all righting me. You know, when I came here yesterday, I had a funny feeling. Right now, I got it again. You ain't glad to see me, are you?
Nobody's blaming you for anything, Pop. You call us son, we call you Pop, but it never was.
Well, you're a pretty cold-hearted cookie, Johnny.
No, I don't save your letters, Pop, and I never saved up any money to help you out. So don't go knocking Polo to me, because he's my brother.
As I listen to you, it sounds like I don't even know you.
All right, you don't even know me.
I don't even know you.
How could you know me? When were you ever around? Last time I saw you was in a hospital. You came in, you said, gee, kid, it must have been rough, but it's all over now. That's all you had to say, so we shook hands like two big men and you ran out. All the time I remember just lying and smiling, thinking at last the old man's come to take me home.
I live in a hotel, Johnny. Your wife came to take you home right after I left.
I've known my wife for 1 year. I knew you for 27. You're Johnny boy.
My son! Let me tell you something, Homer!
What's the matter with your brother?
Johnny, come here, sit down.
No,
take it easy.
No, 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 let me stand up, Paul. Let me stand up. I want to tell you right now what's standing in front of you. And it's not your Johnny
no,
boy.
Johnny, don't.
I told you about that sergeant, didn't I, Polo? Yeah. I told you all about that lousy sergeant. Well, he ran out just like the sergeant ran out. Go on, tell him, Polo. Tell him what they give you. Go on, tell him what they give you. The nurse comes in, and then the doctor, and they roll up your sleeves.
Let's take a walk.
One, two, and then another.
Johnny, let's take a walk.
You know what I'm talking about?
Johnny.
I'm trying to tell you something.
What are you doing, hitting Cheap Jim?
Tell you something, old man.
Later,
on.
Johnny.
Hold on, Johnny. Hold on.
It's all right. It's all right. Every man for himself. I got your number.
Hey, Johnny, what's the matter with you?
Going down?
Now, that ain't being ill. They're smart, and they're selling. Lower prices and a 2-year guarantee, not just on one machine, on the entire line.
Take it easy, will you?
Listen, they're going to be putting us out of business in 6 months if this
Come
keeps
on,
up.
Get out.
I'll tell you, our boys just ain't.
Turn you in, Johnny.
No.
I got it, Johnny. I got it.
Oh! Johnny, let go! Johnny! Let go.
Don't jump, Johnny.
Let go.
Don't jump. I'll do anything you want. Don't jump, Johnny.
You go to the playground on 14th Street.
Up, Johnny. Go in the back way, Johnny.
Chuchinucci. Your friend Johnny just hobbled in.
All right, Johnny, try to get up. Try to walk around.
No. Don't, Sarge. It's cold.
Sarge? Johnny, what are you... Johnny, I'm going to turn you in. Johnny? Johnny, tell me to pick it up. Nobody will hate you. Please, Johnny, tell me to
pick it up. Don't touch that, Sarge. Don't touch it. Don't worry, we're going to get out of here alive.
Johnny. Johnny, this is Polo. It's Polo, Johnny.
You don't know what it's like to need something, Sarge, all alone and not a crumb in a whole cave. Don't leave me, huh, please.
No, no, I won't leave you, Johnny. I won't leave you. Come on. Get up and try to walk. Just walk, Johnny.
Yeah, I'm all right, walk. Sarge. I'm all right. Sure. You go to sleep, Sarge. I'll watch for you. $20. That's all I need, Sarge. $20. I'll be the night watchman. $20. I'll go to the desk. I'll turn myself in. Just $20. I'll turn myself in, Sarge. Oh. What are you doing with that? What are you taking my shoes for?
The operator.
Leave me something to eat, do you hear? Operator. What are you taking my shoes for?
Give me the food!
Here, you go out. Run out. Go on, get out of here. You run. I can't move, but you run out and leave me to die by myself.
Johnny.
Go ahead, hit me. Hit me. I don't have to tell you anything. Corporal John Pope, 12203-6617.
Hey, Raven, sir, Alan. That's all I have to tell you. I don't know who was with me. Johnny. I don't know who took my shoes.
Pope. Shh, Johnny, it's Pope.
Quiet. Go ahead and run. Run, Sarge. Here they come, Sarge. Run for it. Oh, God, here they come. Oh, get it! Get it!
Hey, Mother. Mother, do something for him. I'll make good for him. Please, do something for him.
I like to laugh, but I can't. The pocket's in trouble.
Oh, no! Lay Ragged Cheryl's up in the sun. I don't know who took my shoes.
Mother, please. Please, quiet him down. I'll make good for him, please.
He must think of the Chase National Bank, Mother.
Nobody with me. Nobody.
Mother, I'll make good for it. On my word of honor, I'll make
how
good for it.
How much you carrying now?
Go ahead. Count it. You're the mother of them all, huh?
Don't hit me anymore. Don't hit me, please. I didn't have a gun. I don't know. Dug my shoe.
Take it easy, Corporal. The general is here.
$12?
Yeah, that's all I've got.
I tell you what I'm going to do. I'll set them straight for you, $12.
Mother's got a piggy bank mentality. Nickels and dimes, right, Mother? Huh? Right?
Well, you're going to get yours someday, Mother. I'm going to see that you get paid in full someday.
Straighten out the corporal.
There's nobody here with me. There's nobody here with me. I don't have to tell you anything. Johnny. I don't have to tell you anything.
Let's let the boys fix him up.
That's all I have to do. I don't know what to do. Oh, watch my back! Watch my back!
You got a nice car down there. But you don't need a car in the city. There's no place to park.
What's taking them so long?
You got the pink slip.
Yeah?
Go sell that car. I want $500. We'll be back tonight. We don't get that money, we'll put your brother in a hospital with Willie DiCarlo.
Polo, I'm quitting.
Yeah?
No, I am. I'm going
going to kick it, Polo, tomorrow, as soon as the old man goes.
Oh, you've tried it before, Johnny. You know it won't work.
You got to help me. Take me to a hotel room and lock me up. I'll kick it. I tell you I'm going to kick it.
No, no more. I can't let you go through it again.
You got to, Polo. You're the only one. This is my last chance. I know it is. 3 days. That's all it takes is 3 days. Where are you going?
Out.
Polo, I got to tell Celia. How am I going to tell her?
Tell her, Johnny. Just tell her.
What'll I say?
Just say, I'm a junkie. Well, that's what you are, isn't it, Johnny? All right, Johnny. All right. I don't want you to worry too much about Johnny because
I
had
it. Forget it. I pushed him and he blew his top. I know how to handle Johnny. Johnny better than you.
Oh, no!
Oh, he's not gonna kick!
He kicks! 2 minutes to go and he kicks on second down. What is it? Don't run with it! Pass it! Pass it! Missing. What do you think you're playing, water polo?
See, high school kids do better.
What's the surprise?
Me.
I thought you were at the game with your father.
How was your day?
Like any other day. Why?
Why? I thought you were the one that said a day wasn't just a day.
Oh. Well, I guess I better make the salad.
It's in the icebox. You see, the dressing's in there, too. I'm out the floor. Would you like to sit in a tub of hot water? I'll rub your back with alcohol.
What is all this? Flowers and the floor mopped and meat in the oven? I mean, what's the occasion? What's it all for?
Don't you like the flowers?
Of course I like the flowers. Didn't expect to find you home. Flowers and the floor mopped?
You just said that.
I just said what?
Flowers and the floor mop? You said that twice.
Suppose I did. What difference does it make?
Oh, it doesn't make any difference. I
well, can't we just forget it, please?
What is it, Celia? I was out again last night, is that it? How many more guesses do I get?
It's over.
What's over? Why, because I lost my job?
Because I don't love you.
So we just snap our fingers and say that's that, huh?
Now, Johnny, I don't want to get emotional about it. I just refuse to. But I've made up my mind, and it's not easy. It's just something that has to be done. Now, I refuse to get emotional about it. I don't want to blame you for anything, and I don't want to be blamed for anything. But we have to concede the fact that the marriage has failed. Not you, not I, but we have. I refuse to get emotional about it because emotion won't settle anything.
Celia, it's not just you and I now.
If I understand you correctly, you're talking about the baby.
You understand me correctly.
Well, that's amazing, honestly.
What's amazing?
All these months, I've just been waiting for you to say something. One word, one syllable about the baby.
See, today isn't yesterday. Things can change.
Johnny, I don't want to talk about it because I don't want to get emotional.
See you, honey. I'm home now. Don't you understand? I'm home now. Wait a second. Here. I bought something today.
What is it?
It's a dress. You said it was going to be a girl, didn't you?
Thank you, Johnny. Thank you very much.
Honey, you reached out your hand to me and I turned my back on you. You looked at me and I closed my eyes. Oh, honey, you're not listening to me.
I am listening.
Celia, there must have been something worthwhile in me loving at one time. You must have loved me for some reason, Celia. What was that reason?
Please, Johnny, stop. Please, Johnny.
I know
please.
I've been deaf, dumb, and blind, but don't do to me what I did to you. Honey, listen, something happened to me, something that's very hard to understand, but please don't go. You don't have to love me, not for a long time, but please don't go.
Johnny, your baby just kicked me. It doesn't move all day long every once in a while. That's all.
Will you let me know the next time you think it's going to move?
Johnny, hold me. Johnny, please hold me. Johnny.
You're not going to leave me, are you?
No, John. No, I promise. It's got your handkerchief.
Hi, Apollo.
Hi. The old man's down in Garrity. He wants to buy you a drink before supper.
Who won the game?
Play.
Apollo, I want you to forget about this morning.
All right.
What are you two talking about?
Nothing that concerns you.
It's forgotten. Johnny, did you tell her?
Tell me what?
Nothing. He can wait, Polo. I gotta go see the old man.
No, now the old man can wait, Johnny.
Not now. I'll take care of it. I'll give him my word, but not now. Polo, listen, wait till the old man gets on the plane, and then I'll tell him.
What are you talking about?
Honey, listen, this is nothing to get excited about. Now, look, sit down here a minute. Now, Polo had the money that the old man wanted, but I took it all.
What do you mean?
Well, honey, Look, I better go down, Stanley. Old man's ready.
Now, look, Johnny, will you tell her? Now, will you please tell her?
Well, what is it?
Well, look, get out of my way. Come on, get out of my way!
I'm not in your way. Go ahead and run.
Oh, honey, please, the old man's ringing. Will you get out of the door and let me out?
Johnny, you could tell me. You could tell me anything. Now, what have you done?
Johnny, nobody's going to hate you.
Honey, I'm hooked. I'm a junkie. I take dope.
You what?
I'm hooked.
That's silly.
No, it's not silly. I need it 2 times every day, and it costs a lot of money.
Well, that's all right, Johnny. Johnny, whatever it is, it's all right.
Honey, don't tell the old man.
Johnny, we'll call a doctor.
No, no, not until the old man goes.
Doesn't matter now. There's nothing to be ashamed of. Everything's gonna be...
Hey, Johnny!
Everything's gonna be all right.
Johnny!
Hey, what'd you say, Pop?
Where you been? I've been downstairs wearing out my thumb. I was gonna buy you a drink.
I didn't hear you, Pop.
Didn't hear you, Papa. What do you think of these bums of mine?
They're not bums.
These bums! You know, I used to spend more time on the back porch whistling for him. I'd get all the dogs and cats in the neighborhood, but no Johnny, no Polo. That right, Johnny?
That's right, Pop.
Well, dinner's ready.
Hey, see that. Did Johnny ever tell you about that time? He was just a kid, and I came home and I found him digging in the backyard, and it was pouring cats and dogs. Well, I asked him what he's doing. He says, working, Daddy, me working. You see, I had told him that the only way to get money in your pocket is by work. So he'd dig himself a hole. Then he'd look in his pockets. And then he'd dig another hole and look in his pockets and no money. Then I told him, come on in the house. He bends over. He picks up his hat and kawoosh, water goes pouring all over him. Poor Johnny. He worked and he worked. All he got was a hat full of rain. It was just like it. What's everybody so quiet about?
How's the game, Pop?
Oh, swell. How about it, Polo?
Yeah, it was great. Would you pass the salt? Thank you. How about you, Johnny? You ever get to go out to a ball game?
You gotta get out. Get some fresh air. Okay, I'll play straight, man. What's going on here?
Nothing, Pop.
I was just gonna tell you a funny story. I'm afraid you'll all break down and cry. What's going on, Johnny?
Nothing, Pop.
Yes, Pop. No, Pop. Nothing, Pop. Feels like the last day on Earth.
Why don't we... Come on, it's just your imagination.
Can't we just...
Let me say what I was gonna say. We're all together here. Why don't we have some laughs?
I'm a junkie, Pop.
Johnny's sick.
Huh? What?
I'm a junkie.
What are you talking about?
He knows what he's talking about, Pop.
You mean to take dope? That's a junkie.
That's right.
You know about this, Polo?
Yeah, all the time, Pop.
Where do you get it? I mean, how?
Come on, Pop. Let's not have an investigation.
I'm asking your brother a question. I'm not asking you for advice.
Well, I'm giving you some, so shut up.
Don't you tell me to shut up.
All right. Now, just keep your hat on.
What do you mean, keep my hat on?
Look, I'm not hungry.
All the time, I kept looking for lipstick on his shirt. Johnny, why didn't you tell me?
How long has this been going on?
This time, 3 months.
This time? There was another time.
Yeah, when I got out of the hospital, but I told Polo, but he helped me, and I kicked it.
You kicked it?
Yeah, I got off the habit. Will you go to the library and read up about
Johnny,
it?
Johnny, please don't get me.
Look, I'm going to find out whose fault this is and who's to blame. You knew about it. You talk.
I don't know whose fault it is.
What difference does it make who's to blame?
You're his wife. What do you know about it? You've been sleeping in the same bed with him. You mean you don't even know you've been sleeping with a dope addict?
Oh, shut up.
Disgust. You sit down to dinner and your kid turns out to be a... I can't understand how a boy like you could...
Why you order?
Now, Poppy, now lay off.
Get out of my way, Polo.
He's sick.
I'm not sick. I'm not sick. Get back here.
Johnny, don't. Johnny, please. Don't. Hold on. Don't leave. Something's gone wrong.
The baby?
Call the doctor. Polo, something's wrong.
Get a call.
I'm afraid. Johnny.
I'm
afraid.
$1,000 worth of poison in your brother's arm, and you paid for it.
I paid for it.
That's the right thing to do. Help your brother kill himself. What are you going to say to me?
Okay, Pop, get on your plane and go back to Palm Beach where everything is nice and quiet.
Things don't have to be quiet for me, boy. I'm not coming apart at the seams.
Oh, you look at yourself. You don't even know what's happening. You're trying to put the blame somewhere.
My son. You only knew how ashamed I am to admit that you're my son. I got a good notion to kick them.
Go ahead. You couldn't hurt me anymore if you killed me. Now, listen. Now, you were 2,000 miles away, but I was here.
All right, you couldn't write to me and tell me.
Write and tell you what? That your favorite son was a junkie?
Don't.
You're going to swing? Go ahead. Go ahead, swing. Take your failures out on me.
Yeah.
Poor old man. What are you hitting me for, Pop? What have I done? You want to know something? You don't know anything? You walk around with your head in the clouds. Why don't you stand still for a minute and try to find something out?
Don't. Junk. And you paid for it.
She'll be all right. Nothing to worry about the baby. I want her to rest for a while, and then you can take her home.
Oh, thanks, Doc.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna look for Johnny. You take her home. My wife.
Oh, no, she's not here. You got the money. Hey. Heads I win, tails you lose. You know that game, junkie?
Can you see your old mother over here, Johnny? He's smiling.
Look what I got for you, Johnny. Right hand, pure white, a free ride in a midnight carousel, tax-free, and you'll fly like a bird. Left hand, and you go to the hospital and hold hands with Willie DiCarlo.
Don't start playing those games again. Give me the pipe. I'll work them.
All work and no play makes dope and no kicks, Chuchi. Hey, I'm mixing them up. Left, right, right, left. Which hand? Pick it. Come on, pick it.
I'm quitting, Mother. I'm through.
I'm through, Mother.
Through with your old mother. Every boy belongs to his mother. Come on, junkie. The dreams of the hospital, the dreams.
Yeah, take it. Take it and get out of here. And count it downstairs.
500. You better fix him. He's gonna crumble any minute.
Take it with you, Mother. I'm through, Mother.
You'll crawl, Johnny.
Where's Celia? She's with Pop. They'll be here soon.
Oh, I don't want him to see me like this. Get me out of here, Paulo. Oh, Paulo! It's dying! Oh, help me, Paulo! Help me, I'm gonna kick it. I'll tell you, I can kick it!
Got the keys?
Please help me.
Oh, Johnny, anybody there?
Paulo, give me a handkerchief.
In the back room, Johnny. Hang on, Johnny.
Yeah, all right, Pop. All right.
Where's Johnny?
He's waiting for me. He asked me to keep you and the old man away from him.
I don't believe you.
Celia, honey, I tell you, I know what I'm doing.
You don't know what you're doing, Paul. And you don't know what you've done. Now, don't turn your back, Paul. I just talked to my doctor. He said there's very little any of us can do. But there's a slight chance, only a very slight chance.
Well, I know what his chances are, Celia.
You're not two little kids huddled in a dark corner anymore, Paul. Where is Johnny?
He's waiting for me. Don't you see, Celia? As long as he gets it, he's all right. You'd never know he was any different.
I love your brother, Paul, and I'm not afraid of him. If you don't tell me where he is, I'll have the police find him.
No police. We'll call a doctor. Look, I don't have to go back to Palm Beach. I get a job up here. We'll all take care of him together. Why call the police?
You don't understand. We can't help him. But there is a place in Kentucky that takes care of people like Johnny.
What people like Johnny? People drink, don't they? So he takes a little something once in a while. What do you want to go running to the police for?
Get him out of here! Get him out of here! Get him out of here!
Johnny! Get him out of here! Johnny!
Pop, watch over me, will you, Pop? Don't let him come near me again, Pop. Don't let me go.
Hey, hold on, Johnny. Hold on, for the love of God, hold on. We're all here.
He's freezing. He'll die. Polo, what'll I do?
Rock him. Hold him like a baby in your arms. You rock him, Pop. I rocked him long enough. Now you watch over him.
Polo, get some blankets.
Oh, I didn't want you to see this. I didn't want anybody to see it.
Well, we did see it, Johnny. We can't make believe we didn't, can we? I'm going to ask you both to go now.
Well, what?
Pop, I... please.
Come on, Pop. Come on.
Paulo, you want to walk me over to the hotel?
Sure, Pop.
I'm sorry, Celia. You don't know how sorry I am.
I don't care how sorry you are, Johnny. Johnny, I'm going to call the police. You're going to the hospital.
No, don't send me away.
You can't live like this. You can live or die. We can live or die, Johnny. It's our only chance.
Make the phone call, Celia.
I want the police. Hello? I want to report a drug addict. Yes, he's here now. This is Celia Pope. 967 Rivington Street, apartment 3H. It's my husband. My husband. Would you hurry, please?